need a bigger boat. Marine biologists in the Mediterranean pulled up this enormous sunfish that got caught in a tuna fishing net. It measured more than 10 feet long and more than 9 feet wide. They tried to weigh it, but it was too heavy for their equipment and almost broke their 1,000-kilo scale. These researchers were excited with their find. They say it's unusual for this time of year, considering the migratory patterns of the sunfish. And they were thrilled to get a look at its distinct features, like its prehistoric-looking head and scalloped back fin. The fish was only out of water for a few minutes so scientists could take measurements and DNA samples. Then it was returned to the water. Sunfish are considered a vulnerable species and are not eaten in Europe. But if they were, this fish could probably feed a whole wedding. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.